Aloha and welcome. It's February 5th, 2022 already. This is Heavy Metal Meditation number 70. Hard to believe. And we're going to do a sound journey with these beautiful gongs and bowls and my beautiful queen and this drum and some other things we've got hidden. So the invitation is to find a comfortable space to be, either laying down or seated. Somewhere where you can not have to move for the next hour and 10 minutes. Headphones are okay. Good speakers are the best because all of this music and sound waves moves through your body that way, which I judge to be a better scene than just going into the head, although just going into the head is okay. The invitation as well is to have an intention going into this. Because with all of the energy that gets moved in your body and through the cells in your body, there's a lot of energy that's released, and having a focus for that can be beneficial. Although I make up that just laying here and receiving is awesome too. And it's up to you. The rhymes are just coming all the time. Yeah, so we have a couple of people who've been in for, this is first journey, so I'll say these metal instruments move a lot of energy. It can sometimes get intense. The last few weeks we've had people with, blockages or something where there's a lot of energy build up, and they've had muscle twitches and leg twitches and things, and all of that is okay. It's all part of the journey. There's nothing wrong with that, and it's nothing to be afeared of. It's just your energy systems and your electrical systems being stimulated. We have Bost, who's going to be walking around too. So if you feel a light touch, chances are good it's a cat. Yeah, so just ride your wave. Sometimes emotions come up for me when I'm laying there. Feel them, experience them, no need to push them away. Cry if you need, laugh if you need, it's all good. And it's all welcome here. It's going to get loud and soft and loud and soft, go through a few waves, and then it'll get quiet for a few moments. In those quiet times, I invite you to just scan through your body. You might do that as we're making our way down into the beginning of the journey to find out where you are, where your body is, how you're feeling, and then compare that when we're all finished at the end to see what may have changed. When it does get quiet, I'll let it sit for a minute or two after we're through with the gongs and bowls, and then I'm going to play this rap drum for a few minutes, and then I'm going to let it sit quiet for 2 or 3 minutes, and then I'll talk you back. So chill, relax. Be easy, enjoy the ride. And as Kaimi and I start, we like to share three breaths. Deep into the belly, filling slowly but as completely as is comfortable all the way to the top of our lungs. And then holding for the count of 2 or 3 and just as easily and gently letting all of that out. And while we do that, we like to ground into Mama Gaia, get our roots down. That helps me release any energy that's no longer necessary or desirable in my body. Any shifts and changes that need to happen can be facilitated that way. And it also allows what Mama has for me to rise up, come up through my roots and more easily integrate into my system. At least that's the story I make up. So here we go. You ready? Are you ready? See you in about an hour. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
as this sound journey draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. And let it gently guide you back home. Just allowing your consciousness to become reacquainted with your physical body, with ease and grace, because it's not a race. And as you ease back in, you may find that fingers and toes want to wiggle a little bit, just because they can. You may find that that's the start of a whole body integration that requires stretching and slow, deep inhales. Now would be a good time to do a body scan and see if anything's different. Or to write down things about your journey, if that's your path. As I said at the beginning, these instruments move a lot of energy. So a further invitation is to pay attention to your water intake for the next few days. I've been told that even here in the United States, where we have adequate access to water, that most of us aren't properly hydrated. I think I read once that you're never supposed to actually feel thirsty. If you feel thirsty, you've gone too far, which slows down your brain processes and organ processes. And yeah, just generally better to stay hydrated. So do that. We're going to let the Facebook folks go. Thank you so much for spending time and energy and intention with us. Whenever and wherever you're listening to this, I make up the quantum field that's just been laid down here as available to you, and you to us. Go figure. Next Saturday is Audio Oasis, so if you are watching the live stream, we'll be going live about 9:30 instead of 8. Blessings.
Mahalo and aloha.